Yo, what's up guys, it's Just a Gamer here, welcome back to Rise of the Tomb Raider. Alright, let's continue. Come on. Thanks. Come on.
The hero of the Soviet Union medal. It's the highest honor given for acts of heroism. Perhaps one of the Gulag officers? Another Soviet plaque.
Oh, for fuck's sake. No. I'm wasting another... Fucking hell, dude. This game is taking a piss. Well, that's a shortcut, I guess. I need to climb up. Cool. Like what you've done with the place. Hello? Well, I guess I had to... Nearly failed to land, but okay. Are you fucking serious? Am I going the right way? I guess I am. Sorry, my guy. Can't take chances here. Are you fucking... What the fuck? She didn't even try to grab the ledge. Bro, this game sometimes is such a bullshit. Do I have to go all the way up there to get just... No, I can... Exactly. Why would I come here? And then go where? I guess this might be the right way to go. But I don't know, it's just way too obvious. Yeah, that's what I thought, so... It's just a fucking... Oh, what's the point? I knew that this is not the correct way to go. Or maybe, never mind.
There she is. Open fire. Grenade
out. He thinks he's sick, yeah. Come on. Come on. Oh, cool.
Lara, are you there? I'm pinned down, Lara. You need to get out.
I'll be there soon. Shit. I'll be there, don't worry.
Say they shut down operations as soon as they found this.
We're under attack! Keep her down! Covering fire! Grenade out! Jeez, shit! I'm under battle!
The fuck are you doing, my guy? Okay. Great. That thing is gonna blow. It should have blown up, but okay. Shit, tick though. Gotta play smarter, not harder. Oh, for fuck's sake, that's not what I wanted to take. Fire. Let's burn this place down. Oh, for fuck's sake.
I have visual confirmation.
Kill her now.
Yes, sir.
I think I have the upgrades to take them down. I think. Ow. Okay. Come on. Do it. Wait, what? What's the point? I thought you had to press dodge and then there we go. Oh. I think your helmet fell down, bruh. I'm just here chilling, you know, waiting for those grenades to do my job. Oh wow, that was a headshot, but okay.
You and me now.
All right, that's it. Where to now? Hello? Okay, I'm too dumb for this shit. Where to now? Ow. Okay.
To be making a habit of saving each other.
Thanks. I'm glad you're okay. Is that the way through?
Yes. There'll be more of them inside. You don't have to do this.
Can't get rid of me so easily. I still need some answers.
And there's no time to waste.
There really ain't.
This path will take us all the way through the mountain. My people used these ways until the Soviets arrived and began digging.
What did they find down here?
Enough to make them curious. They used machines and explosives to dig deeper. Did quite a lot of damage. Many of the old paths collapsed, but it's safe now. Or it used to be.
That doesn't sound good.
Trinity must have found the old mining equipment. They're trying to finish what the Soviets started.
And there's no other way through.
I'm afraid not. Not anymore. This complicates things.
What's the problem? I'm escaping.
Shh.
Soviets destroyed them.
Hold it!
Find Sofia! Terra Trinity is here!
Nice.
Jacob, are you there? Can you hear me? is bad.
I think I can... Okay. I can get...
Can you?
We've got company.
Yeah, we do. Okay.
Shit. Now what?
Come on. Are you fucking serious?
This should come in handy.
Thanks. Should be a lot quicker to kill them now. Silently. Oh. Cool. Can I cut? What was the point? Don't know. Hello? Okay, now I'm confused. I don't think I have to jump. Oh, fair enough. Huh? Oh. There we go.
Comrades, this report comes to you.
Collect? I was like, collect what?
Could this be part of the lost city?
Maybe. Could be.
At your earliest convenience, please.
Ah, the new ability coming in handy.
Too close.
Nah, you said that. Come on, man. I mean, girl.
This mural shows the prophet preaching in Constantinople.
Shit, dick, I can't be ass, dude. Alright.
Separated again. I just hope Jacob's still alive. I don't know exactly where I am. That's rapidly becoming the story of my life. I'm fighting to survive, yet
strangely, oh, wait.
I feel hopeful. There are incredible ruins all around me. This must be part of the Prophet's lost city. But how much more is true? The divine source. Could it really be here?
Knife kill foes instantly when leaping down on them from above. Yep, I'll take that. And I take that as well.
These ruins are
wall looks like it was put up in a hurry. I can feel air coming through the other side. Cover me! Ah!
We now have heavy equipment in place.
Nothing on the radio?
No. There's tons of rock and ice in the way. If we're lucky, we might get a few bursts of static and assume we're still alive.
So, we're on our own. We can't get
that door. All the more reason to find a way out of here.
Yeah, not looking forward to that.
Heads up! Incoming!
Oh, there's two of them. I was gonna say there's three of them.
Oh, shit. You're dead.
You're fucking... Oh. Fucking ass. Alright. Wait a minute.
Comrades, it is imperative.
Wait, what? Oh, for fuck's sake. Everything is shaking. It's... Come on. Oh, come on now. Cut the fucking rope. So dark in here.
She's there by the girls. Open fire.
Holy moly. Oh, for fuck! This game is the biggest bullshit I ever seen. What the fuck? They just keep throwing grenades, bro. What am I supposed to do? Yeah, yeah, keep doing your, keep doing what you're doing. I mean, it's so fair. Can't see shit. You're fucking serious. What the fuck are you? Fucking, what the fuck was that, dude? They just kept throwing grenades and grenades and grenades. What the fuck, bro? Like, excuse me? Fucking idiots. Oh, I nearly... Oh, it's a monolith.
Now this makes sense. If I follow these directions...
Oh, there we go. Fuck's sake.
Sword hilt inlaid with jewels. This belonged to a Byzantine noble. The blade itself was snapped off at the base. Did this happen in battle?
Oh, for fuck's sake. Nah, this is, I almost died because of this bullshit. And of course they straight away know where I am. Oh, this is the... Oh, I already was at this place, of course. Asshole, let's do this then. Come on then.
Let's go.
Yeah, let's go. Ow. Let's try again. What? dipshit. All right, pick up. Wait, what? Wait, what? These dudes just like to throw grenades. Dead ass though. Did he blow himself up? I think he did. Or maybe not. And of course, yeah, missing it. Get it. I think I know what I have to do. It's quite obvious. There's a big ass bowl and a waterfall. Like, come on now. Wait, let me see.
Right, that should work.
Yeah, I know, right? Okay. Look at that gun in my hand just glitching through.
Exodus of his people from the deserts of Syria. They settled in a hidden valley and built a great city. Kitezh. To protect the city and its people, the prophet raised an army of warriors. But what is this showing? It's not the divine source they're holding. Something else, but what? And his warriors forged for him an atlas, that the prophet might always know his city and its secrets. A map of the city. It could show the way to the divine source.
Fair enough. All right.
It's a wonder this place is still standing.
Come on. Fuck yeah, no more snow. Away. Fair enough.
Named Jacob. Where is he now? We were together, but we got separated in the mines.
She killed him!
No! No, 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 no! Jacob would never trust an outsider. Please, listen, I am not your enemy. I warned you. You should have left.
Sofia! Enough!
Father! I thought I lost you.
I'm glad you made it out of there. Forgive Sofia, she is cautious.
In her position, I'd be the same way. What did you find out?
Trinity is coming in force. We must prepare.
Her?
She's a friend. On my word, no harm will come to her.
These ruins. We must be near the Prophet's lost city.
Come. We do not have much time. Prepare the weapon stores. Secure the battlements. Go! Now! They're almost here. But we're outnumbered.
The children and elders are vulnerable.
Go. Get them into the catacombs. Light the fires. The valley must be alerted. Sofia, muster our fighters, then meet me in the upper village.
Don't disappear again, Father.
There's much to do. If we had more time...
Later. For now, I'll do what I can to help.
Okay, I think I'm gonna end this episode here. Thank you guys so much for watching. Leave a like if you enjoyed it. Don't forget to subscribe. And I say we come back, we're just gonna continue to play this game. So yeah, anyways, see ya.